Hi friends, this is a video to show how to reassemble your clip-on clip-up printer. Sometimes if somebody accidentally sits on the clip frame or excessive pressure is applied, the clip may open up and come apart like this. That does not mean it is broken. The clip is very well engineered and very durable. It does not break easily and can be simply put together. So what you do is take the metal part of the clip frame and the eye shield with the horseshoe hook. Make sure that the heads of the rivets or screws, as the case may be in your model, are facing up. Then take the head of the metal part and push the spring underneath it and put the rectangular part of the spring over and behind the horseshoe hook of the eye shield like this. So the rectangular part of the spring is resting behind and above the horseshoe hook of the eye shield. Now take the plastic part of the frame with the slot in the center, align the legs on the plastic part of the frame and the metal part of the frame, and put the rectangular spring and the horseshoe hook in the slot behind the notches of the plastic frame. Here the spring is behind, so that when it rests above the horseshoe hook, it will create the tension for flipping up and down. Now slowly but firmly slide the metal part of the frame into the notches of the plastic frame like this. Make sure everything is centered and aligned, and that way your clip is fixed and functional again for use.